Okay, well, hi, good evening. It is the first Monday in May, I guess the second Monday in May now. And I am just here at the studio and it looks like we don't have a student logging on and that's totally fine. I'm gonna go ahead and record it just for memory purposes and anybody can log on at a later time to look at this. So what's been happening in the last few weeks, Miss April and I are kind of job sharing the modern class. And then for hip hop, she teaches every second week, but Zoe is teaching hip hop every single week. So there's a lot of choices there. You can actually take extra classes than the ones you're actually signed up for. And that's a pretty fun thing. Little bonuses, we keep adding in extra challenges and I've been doing stories for the kids and stretch classes, all that stuff. So please feel free to access anything that's been recorded and posted from Reflection School of Dance through your student portal. And this modern piece that I'm working on right now, it's just something that started at the beginning when I was thinking probably we would just be a couple of weeks in Zoom classroom. But when that got extended, we just started training and training and learning more. So we will continue with Miss April's choreography. We're trying to kind of simplify our choreography and shrink down the classroom is my new term that I'm using. So that when we all do get together, it's been easy for you to memorize choreography in the small space where you're probably practicing at home. So if you're the contemporary class, you're actually going to get a chance to do two pieces of choreography because now I'm working on a second one. So you can choose to, in the demonstration, do just Miss April's choreography, or you can do mine and hers, or not participate at all. Any of it's fine. So we're going to go ahead and get started. I've got some drum beats. I'm going to do a foot warm-up. I'll do the warm-up fairly short so that I can just get into talking about the elements of choreography. And the class will probably be a little shorter tonight since it's just me. I can learn a lot with myself.
Just joking. Alrighty.
All right, foot warm up.
Left and center. So I'm just going to do one more warm-up, and then we'll get into choreography. So those of you that have done modern with me, if you have team girls that do modern on Tuesday, basic feet, we have parallel first, turned out first. Parallel second, turned out second. I often go into fourth and fifth also, but just to kind of save a little time and just kind of get our bodies warmed up quickly, I'm just going to work in those two. Parallel first, turned out first, parallel second, turned out second. All right, the trick, so the feet are not too hard, we've done it all the time. The tricky part is the arms. A lot of you have done these arm swings with me, okay? And we're adding a bit to it, okay? So the basic arms is swing in and out and circle and wrap, then out and in and circle and reach. And then you go to the next foot position. So each time we complete the in and the out, we change the feet. I'm going to slow it down a bit tonight because I want you to really also concentrate on contraction and expansion. So say I'm in the turned out first. I'm going to go in and out and circle, contract, and hug. So you'll get an extra bit in the music to press, then release, out and in and circle and reach. Open your fingers out. Think beautiful jazz hands. Reaching so there's energy coming out. Five directions of your right hand, five directions of your left hand, and you're also going to reach and lift those heels in parallel. So we've got the contraction and the hug, the expansion and the releve. Same arms every time. Turn parallel first, turned out first, parallel second, turned out second, and then we'll just go back and start again. And again, it'll be a little slower than you're used to because I want you to really concentrate on contracting and hugging. In, out, circle, contract, out, in, and reach, circle, hug, contract, out, in, and reach, circle, hug, contract, out, in, jazz hands, and reach.
Shoulders, reach, shoulders, step, shoulders,
reach, and down, shoulders up, and reach, and back, and down, shoulders up, reach, back, and down, last one. All right, laying back, extend your left leg, and pull. Bring that one in, extend your right leg. Side your hips, extend both legs, and pull. Flex your feet and hold. All righty, grab the back two knees and hold up. Palms to the front, press front. Palms to the sky. Palms to the mat. Make a twist and draw a circle. Circle, circle.
Through, and then we've got the whole dance down. So I've actually kind of gone through the introduction and the meaning of this dance on several different occasions. And there's one section where it says, come and consume God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. And then repeat. So that's the part where we want to talk about this movement. Okay. So there's a rhythm. It goes like one, two, one, two, three, one, two. One, two, three. One, two.
One, two, three, one, two, one, two, three.
So on the 1-2,
you are in a soft knee, parallel second, it's almost like squatting, and I'm gonna push down on my leg, like I'm kind of almost giving a massage to the leg. If you've got a leg curl, just push up. 1 and 2, okay? Just a clarification, I know a couple of you students, if you were, we've been kind of in process with this choreography and we experimented with a couple of things and then we change it. So we have done this part when I had choreographed where the hands went, and then I just made a decision that I think it would be more powerful for you to choose where you want the hand placements to be. So this is 1, 2, and then the 1, 2, 3 is whatever you want. You go 1, 2, 3. Okay, it's the idea of my whole self is surrendered. Everything about me and every muscle needs to be given to God. But maybe today my shoulder's in more pain. Maybe my hip, maybe my knee. So whatever you decide to like, just kind of apply the presence of God to it. So you go, come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. And then it says, we want you, we want you. Just step to the right and big, heavy arm, like, we want you, we want you. Okay? There's another, so that one's easy because we've already done the swings. Okay? There's another part when you go, so this is my right hand, I'm punching down to the left in front of my left leg. Okay? I'm going to go punch, punch, lift, and sink. Sink. Then I reverse it. Rather than punching, though, it's like the hand is open. I'm going to go up, up, grab. And so when I grab, this guy, I'm like pulling it down on myself and then float, float. So it's like punch or just you're kind of grabbing this guy. Grab, grab, pull, and float, float. It's punch, punch, pop, and sink, sink. Grab, grab, pull, and float, float. When you float, if you feel comfortable getting up on demi point, I'm not particular about what's happening with the feet. It's more this idea that you feel light and you're rising, okay? So I go, come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. Dun, dun, dun. Rise, okay? So I'm going to see if I can find just that part of the music so we can talk about it. And then depending on how time goes with Zoom Classroom, we can put all the parts together that you've learned in previous weeks.
We want you. Give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you.
Repeat.
Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you.
So once I confirm, this could be a solo, it might be a dance for 3 or 4 dancers. Once I confirm the exact numbers, then I'll get together and go into the details. But for purposes of Zoom Classroom, I mentioned keep shrinking the classroom, just get the basic idea in the count. Okay, so again, this is my right, okay? Right leg, left leg, 1, 2, 3. Now, I did make a mistake on one of those counts. My left hand is straight out and I went into it, but just think it's always the right. Then you repeat it again. Right and left, and one, two, three, and row, row. Now that's gotta be fairly quick. Ta-da. So we can go punch, punch, drop, and sink, sink, grab, grab, pull, and melt. Not melt, sorry, and rise, rise. Okay? Let me talk through, there's about five elements of the dance, so I will talk through all of them. Aside from what I just taught you, everything's been taught before, okay? So the beginning of the dance, the introduction, you have 8 steps forward, 4 steps backward, 2 steps forward, and then 2 1/4 turn to face the back of the room. So I'm gonna be over on this side, entering from stage left. I start with my right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's where you walk backward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Front, 1, 2, 1/4 turn, 1/4 turn. All righty then. The right arm is being pulled into the floor. Knees are soft, and I reach, reach, reach. There's a full circle around. Sweep the floor and stand. Then I drop my head. Recover. Shoulders and ribcage. Recover. Make it a little deeper. Recover. Then we do this big circle again. It circles around. And I do like a compass turn 1.5. This floor is a little sticky for bare feet. I like the bamboo next door. We finish here. That foot comes in front. The left foot does like a rond de jambe, so I can sit down on the floor and I come into the fourth position. Okay, good. Right hand touches, you go right, left, drop, and you uncurl from the base of your spine and you kind of come back like you're like pulling from the floor, okay? To here. Now, you know what? I really, really, really need to apologize to you guys really quick. I'm in a different studio. The last time I taught this, the left leg was in front, right leg was back, so I'm gonna be consistent with that. Okay, I'm gonna lean onto my left elbow and hand. I'm leaning that way, and I go reach, recover. A little farther, recover. A little farther, recover. That's 3 of them. On the 4th one, we come onto our sides, roll onto our backs. We go into a grand contraction. You contract left, center, right, center, up. Takes a little bit of ab work, takes a little bit of contraction. So I went left, through the center, to the right, and here. Then I lay down and pull it up again, okay? I would prefer, we can make it all the way up here, balancing on your gluteus maximus. If that's a trouble, keep your toes on the floor. Lift up here, then you're gonna extend out over the legs. Nice, long stretch that way. Then I pull my left leg underneath my right leg to stand. Alrighty? God, I love that I'm being recorded. There's nobody for me to talk to. But it is possible that my mind is taking some of these patterns and not putting them in the right order. But I think we've got it all so far. Off the floor, we go into tombe, turn to your right. Tombe, chaîne, turn. Tombe, pas de bourrée. Okay? It's a little tricky. It'll probably run right off the camera, but you guys know these words, okay? So I step out in second and rise. Second and turn. My right foot is free. I'm going to just open the arms to second. Tombe, pas de bourrée. The back foot is my right foot. I kind of flick it out and it comes over the top. So I have to have done the backside front, bring it around. The arms come here. So it's not a fifth position. It's more of a, I always call this the angsty position. You're kind of troubled. You're working it out. It's like the question. God, what are you doing? Okay. Or maybe ask me, Miss Debbie, what are you doing? A little moment of frustration. So I came up off the floor. We went plie and rise. Plie, chaîne, turn. Right foot, tombe, pas de bourrée. Bring the right foot front and angst. Okay. I believe that if we put all those parts together, we've got the dance. And there is some repeats in it, but when it gets to come in, consume God, all we are, that's the part we just learned. All righty. I'm gonna try from the top. Mm-hmm. walk right, left, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Walk back. Front two, let you return.
When you walk into the room, every heart starts burning. Nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship you.
So we'll fix that leg.
We worship you. Oh.
Two.
Three.
Come
on. Without you, Jesus, we love you. We can't get enough. All of this is for you.
Sit off the camera.
Jesus.
Okay, so this
will
be a little bit of improv and all the dancers are together. That's the walk. Possibly we'll be walking in different directions. Back four. Front two. Turn in a new direction. Right arm down.
We have the movement that matches the lyrics. I would like the ending, if we are, you know, capable of completing the movement, to be a little bit more complex with different people doing different parts. So we'll kind of take a group vote on that. If we don't complete the piece in this semester, we may be working on it in summer semester or even something for dance company in the fall. So that's it for now. Love you guys. It is a warm, sunny day, so it feels good here in the studio. And I hope that everybody just stays safe and just hang in there, guys. Love you, miss you. Can't wait till we're all together in the studio again.